Bird flu yang isu avian flu 87N9 infection ini yang telah dikenal pasti di dalam satu kawasan di Kelantan Utara dan Jabatan Veterinary telah ambil, saya diberitahu telah ambil tindakan untuk memastikan penyakit ini terkawal di dalam kawasan itu saja. Saya ingat untuk satu jarak 2 kilometer, semua ayam di kawasan itu mereka sudah membunuh atau culling the chicken. So itu satu langkah yang mereka buat untuk memastikan penyakit ini tak merebak. Tapi sampai sekarang tiada laporan bahawa ia telah merebak kepada manusia. So it's still limited to the poultry stock dan di dalam kawasan itu, dan tiada ada laporan bahawa dia telah merebak daripada kawasan itu atau kawasan yang lain. So masih terkawal lah. Puncanya mereka sedang cek mana virus ini datang, kerana penyakit ini memang endemik di dalam kawasan Thailand, ada ke merebak daripada situ atau kawasan-kawasan lain. That we have to wait for their investigations and their finding. Ada apa-apa soalan lain? Ya. So nasihat kita ialah langkah-langkah prevention kena mula daripada kawasan di kawasan-kawasan penternakan ayam contohnya. Satu ialah melalui memastikan bahawa kita mengurangkan risiko itu dengan culling atau membunuh ayam di dalam satu jarak yang telah ditentukan, dan menasihat manusia yang mungkin ada aktiviti yang akan membawa mereka dekat atau mereka kena handle chicken ini, mereka kena mengambil langkah-langkah supaya untuk mengurangkan risiko supaya penyakit itu boleh jangkiti mereka. Ini ialah langkah-langkah pencegahan, dan kita akan standby untuk lihat kalau di dalam kawasan itu ada ke rakyat yang mempunyai tanda-tanda yang menunjukkan flu-like symptom. So perkara itu kita memang on the standby untuk memastikan bahawa dia tak merebak ke manusia. Today my PM announced it very well. I saw it on TV. So that's the same. That I don't think I'm not part of it. But anyway, it's not something which you will have use it as a tool to discuss in the media.
Dato' Sri, mungkin kita boleh peternakan banyak di Kelantan daripada sempadan. Mungkin kita boleh kurangkan sikit.
Yalah, itu ialah di barang bidang kuasa veterinary. So mereka kena lihat kepada risiko dan membuat keputusan macam mana mereka boleh mengawal movement of poultry dan other stocks across the border, dan macam mana mereka boleh menjalankan pemeriksaan atau buat sementara waktu mengurangkan atau menghadkan. Tapi keputusan itu di bawah mereka.
Datuk Sri,
I move behind. Okay.
Sorry, on Kim Jong Nam. Now his body is still there, and no one knew. And Kim has come forward to provide DNA. So how long can we keep the body?
No, we have decided we want to solve this problem.
And how is that?
So we have to get the DNA.
But nobody is coming forward. Are you all going to work with the China government, maybe through medical?
Well, that is up to. I mean, this is under the police. So the police probably have to use all resources which are within themselves to see how they can get the DNA profile of the next of kin, so as to facilitate us in solving this issue.
So how long do we have a maximum time?
Or
how
in this particular case, I already announced before, because it's a case of such sensitivity, and everybody wants us to resolve this identity. So I think we will give utmost priority to go to the solution of the identity. So that time frame is a protocol which we follow, In Malaysia, but in this case, I don't think we'll be constrained by that kind of protocol.
Usually, what is the protocol?
I mean, for local Malaysians, in like JHKL, after 2 weeks, they already start this process. But in some hospital, they trigger it later. But that process is to find. I mean, in Malaysia, they will find. They'll find if there's an IC, send people to the house, trace the relatives, if not advertise in the papers. After they have exhausted those processes, then they'll decide, yes, there's nobody, then we have to decide upon this. Here, we have not exhausted those processes.
So we haven't gone through that because there's no...
Yeah, so, I mean, we know and next of kin are there in different parts of the world. But that's how we have to go to the bottom of that issue.
Because it's been said that if there are alternatives, if there's no DNA...
No, but in this case, I think DNA is the route of choice.
So if there's no DNA... Still, how long can we wait?
No, that's why I'm telling you. We will use all our resources to go to the bottom of this case. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.